June 10th, 2010. Join me in Chicago as I work a lot and play a little. Hope you enjoy it. Doing things that I enjoy is really essential, and you know, going to see Justin was something that was really important, and it was really cool just to be able to go out and support him, and we had a good time. We are Be With Fever!
And we just wanted to share that with you.
He eat the whole cake, cutie. And Leah, he got Tiki Land Tikis, and he's a big boy. But
and he gets sick.
I know.
And then she puts him that finger.
Just, no,
no, that's somebody else.
Bold, scares.
Okay, no, Chihama. What's his name?
Chipotle. But she was saying Chipotle.
I was saying Chipotle.
Hey, whatever.
Chihuly, and his name is Chipotle.
No. Thank you. I told her.
Chipotle is a burrito place, right?
Very good, Macy Marie.
I actually got the opportunity to go home for a couple of days to Oklahoma City and spend some time with some friends and just have fun. And I don't get to do that very often, so that was really nice. I needed that.
Is that what it sounds like? It tastes like? Feels like? Sounds like? What is it?
Clap on, clap off.
Clap on, clap off. Clap on, clap off. The clapper. Wait, clap on. Clap
off, the clapper. No, that's not
right. Clap on, clap off, the clapper. Wait. Clap.
No, that was it. I promise.
Someone stop her now. June 12th, 2010. Today I'm in the studio working on my demos for my record, and I just really do not enjoy being in the studio. I find that it's very confining and you can't move around a whole lot, and I'm not very good at it, to be honest, so they're gonna have to put up with me today, but whatever, they can handle it.
So on Monday, they're gonna be playing the live drums for Fight For Yourself to use for other programs. So they're gonna be using real drums, mm-hmm. but using this program. They're gonna cut on Monday, so that's, we'll get through these other ones, and then we'll work out Fight For Yourself so they can have a solo vocal by itself so they can start doing the programming on that.
Right, okay, cool.
And this will be really fun. Nico's one of my, he's just one of the best.
Can I wear your glasses?
No.
Okay.
Cause you used my love against me, and then just expected me to give in to you. Boy, I gotta go now. No, I don't wanna.
Doomed, we were doomed from the start. Cause you don't know what I've been through, and you couldn't know the things I said.
Right from the start, if you can drag a little bit of her air over. Okay. You're exactly in the right space, just a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Let me see if I can make the guitar sound.
It kind of bothers me when it's like...
Oh!
Michael,
you know. All the flashing lights.
We just fixed. Kind of, and then let's go at the end of it,
spinning,
and let's do
I'm
one more.
Spinning.
Is this mine?
Yes.
Okay.
coming.
We'll do one more. And do what you think is missing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's all you have to do.
The coolest part of the day was just sitting back and realizing, like, wow, these are my songs, like 100%. And here I am recording them for all the world to hear. And I'm totally psyched. It's so dope.
Goodbye, Nico.
Goodbye, you. Goodbye, Nico.
My pleasure, honey.
You.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Don't hurt too many baristas.
Okay. Bye, you guys. See ya.
You know, being in the studio is just one facet of everything that I do, so it's long and it's hard, but this has been a dream of mine since I was so young, and I'm doing everything that I want to be doing right now, so it's all worth it.